Good morning. Can I welcome everyone to the first meeting of the Education Skills Committee in 2018. I wish you all a very happy new year. We have two short items in public today before moving into private. Agenda item one is a declaration of interest. Mary Fee was appointed to the committee yesterday in place of Daniel Johnson, and I'd like to warmly welcome Mary to the committee. Yes, that was a Freudian slip, but you never know. Right. I am sure the committee would also like to pass on its sincere thanks to Daniel Johnson for his contribution to this committee since the start of the parliamentary session. Daniel was a very full member of the committee and participated on regular occasions. Item one, therefore, is an opportunity for Mary to declare any interest relevant to the remit of this committee.
Thank you, Convener, and can I thank the Convener for the very warm welcome, and I look forward to working with all committee members. I have no relevant interest to declare, and I refer members to my entry in the Register of Interests.
Thank you very much, Mary. The next item of business is a decision on whether to take Agenda Item 3 in private. Is everyone content that Agenda Item 3 is taken in private? Thank you. Well, that concludes the public part of today's meeting, and I'll ask the crowd to leave, and we will now move into private session.